Also breaking overnight, we're just learning the name of the man killed in an overnight fire at a Norwood Park apartment building. 63-year-old Timothy Coughlin was found in the bedroom of a first-story apartment at Raven in Milwaukee just before 1 o'clock this morning. Firefighters also found a woman in the doorway to that apartment. She was taken to Lutheran General in serious condition. No word yet on what's touched off that blaze.